Hello guys, welcome to DigiMat. Today I'm gonna show you how to bake a perfect normal map. So let's go. So we're gonna start with a very simple object, a box. So now can you see I have two boxes, one high poly and second low poly. Guys, make sure your high poly and low poly is perfectly matched. This is very important. So now we quickly unwrap our low poly. So let's start the bake. Go to rendering, lighting, and shading and transform map. Put the low poly in the target mesh and high poly in source. In target mesh, select envelope both option and increase the envelope size according to your model. Now select normal and give the location where map gonna be saved and choose targa format for map. Set the resolution of 1K and bake it. So our box is baked. Now press 6 to see the normal map. Here you can see some artifacts in the edges because we bake it at a hard edges. That's why we can see the artifacts. Now we rebaked the cube, but this time we soft the edges first. Now again the same process of target and source message. Do it and bake it as a simple 1K texture. Now you can see the artifact is gone, but you see some kind of shading. To remove the shading, go to the attribute editor, bump mapping, and here you can set the sRGB value as raw. Now the shading is gone. So that's our first bake of our cube. So now let's dig in the real asset. This is the hidden blade of Assassin's Creed. I show you the high poly model. So you can see in ZBrush, this is the high poly model of my hidden blade. Now I show you how to bake his hand. So I just exported the high poly hand in Maya. And you can see my high poly and low poly is quite a bit matched. So now let's just bake it. You can see my low poly hand is already unwrapped. So I'm not gonna do it again. So go to rendering, lighting and shading, and transfer map. Now put down the low poly into target mesh and high volley in source mesh. Now increase the size of the envelope and make sure the envelope covers the whole high poly. You can also adjust the envelope manually. Guys, don't be in rush. Take your time. This is very important. If the envelope overlap with the high poly, it gonna make artifacts in normal map. So now we're done with our envelope. Now go to normal. Select the location where map gonna save. Select the resolution of 1K and bake it. So our normal map is generated. Now apply our normal map and see how can it looks. So you can see our normal map is looking pretty good. Yeah, it looks very, very good. So guys, you can now see how to bake a normal map. So if this video helps you, then like, share and subscribe. And if you have any doubts, please comment down below. Till then, see ya. DG Matt signing off.